The Windsor Boys School ecstatic with that result. Boy, were they asked to work there.